HCF of 90 and 144. To find the HCF, we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is, see, 90 here, 144 here. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit is 0, so take 2. First number 9. A number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 fours 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 fives 10. Now, last digit 5 not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. Next to prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 4 plus 5, we get 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 4. A number close to 4 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 4 minus 3, 1, 1 carried forward 15. When do we get 15 in 3 table? 3 fives 15. Now 15 is 3 fives 15. 5 is a prime number, so 5 ones 5. The other number. Last digit 4, even number, so we should take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 twos 4. Last digit 2, even number, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6, 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now last digit 6, even number, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8, 16. Now 18 is 2 9's 18. 9 is 3 3 is 9. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present over here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So cut 3 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So cut 3 right here. Next number 5. Do we have 5 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 3, 6 into 3, 18 is our HCF.